All right. Who's ready to go beyond into the void and never come back ever again? Me. Nobody panic. I need to make a little animation of my character just going squish, like this. Oh. I was trying to look down. You should make an animation to that vibe cat. Oh, the one that's pushing his head forward. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Well, I can't read, so I'm gonna enter anyway. Whee! You can't stop me, I'm a sheep. Sheeps always win. Ooh, he's telling me to go that way, but I'm gonna go over here. Should you make a Pedro animation of your VTuber? Just spinning around. I love the Pedro song. Or of Tabitha. Right. It's gotta be Tabitha.
I'm finding another way around. Note to self. Engine traps are not for me. Just as these guys.
Oh. A trap? I was wondering what the trap would be, and you need speed. I don't have speed. I'm slow. I need like a dash. Please don't squish me. Oh, look at all those little cutes. Wait, what? How do you not have speed? What do you mean? Is there a button for speed? I have no button for speed. Oh. I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. I mean, I make them light up. Maybe they light up to everybody. Boop. Wait a second. Give me that little ledge. I see it up there. Shh. Hello! How are you doing today? Welcome in. We're just a sheep. Being a sheep. Squish, 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 squish. Oh, that poor little guy in the corner. He didn't make it. And you can't see him because I'm covering up. He did. Oh, so did this guy. He died. Oh, and another person there, also dead. Ooh! What did I do? Oh, ah! Okay. Oh, can I zoom across the edge? Ah! Ah! Oh my goodness! It's so fast! Speed! You can't slow me down! I am Sonic! Run! Run! Whee! Oh, the music's so good! Let's go! Way to get you hyped. Dang it, I messed it up. Oh my goodness. We going down. Whee! Wait, why are the little guys not going forward now? The way of the rabbit. Run as fast as you can. But is it the right thing to do? It's one of your favorite sequences. That was fun. Purgatory. Oh boy. Not so fast. Signs. This is a restricted zone. This is the area of officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contaminated air and leave immediately. No. Weep. Send me down. And I'm gonna hydrate.
Welcome to the Balkan Institute. You'll be soon. You won't be leaving.
This is normal. I don't think they finished this elevator very well. Oh, that's ground. Whoo! Look at your text real quick, too. What about my text? I'm on the TV! I remember that TV. Oh, click the screen. That TV has existed for so long. If this experiment succeeds, Belgen will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historical event. I think you died. Was the money worth it? Was the money worth it, sir? Was it worth it? Whoa, 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 whoa. I paid an exorbitant price to see this. It had better not be disappointing. Sir, you're dead. You will never be disappointed ever again. Well, that was appropriate. Oh! Yep. If you are reading this, you must know that many of us knew the accident was coming. Belgen forced us to launch the experiment to impress investors, but it was too early. I hope at least that our deaths have not been in vain and that our research will help humanity to move in the next direction. Sir. You are dead, and all the world is dead. Except me and some, little rabbits. Weep! Hello? I didn't even see you down there. Patches! The dark bear again? Okay, what are we supposed to do now? Ow. Oh! Okay, not get hit. What else can... I'm too slow. I am gonna die here a lot. I can already see it. We're gonna try just dodging for now. To get a better understanding of what's going on. Ugh. I think we are a weak little baby sheep. And a pacifist. Maybe I don't have to go fast. Oh. I think I just need to stay on this edge here and go back and forth. Oh, okay. He freezes and then all is fixed. I think I can cheese this. Ow. Excuse you. Wasn't there? That was cheating. It's a hard one. You can do it. Oh no! Ah! Ew. Maybe the goal is not to hit him on when he's floating. Oh, I'm stuck! No! How did I? No! It was stuck! Oh, yes, I got it. But is this the end? Is it really over? Evil! Oh, nope, definitely not over. Yippee! You showed Patches who's the boss. Do I want that? That looks bad. I'm a good sheep, I don't want it. I'm gonna touch it anyway. Evil! Can we have that move? Weird magic, but now you can fly. A flying sheep. I never thought I'd see the day. Up and up and up we go. A flying sheep we are. Life, 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 fly. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da-bip. Wow, it's really testing your platforming abilities. Oh, no! No! Whew. What is that? Do I keep missing it? Ah, yep. Ah! Jeez! I am an all-powerful sheep! Oh! I know this place! Yes, I do! It is the place of Le Tired. Alright, let's just go to the skies. Well, it looks like the world survived. We were just in a junk.